and gentlemen, Aries Promotions presents live from the Empire State Plaza Convention Center, Albany, New York, Fight Night 7. Diana Rodriguez is our matchmaker. Tonight's bouts are sponsored by DePaula Chevrolet, Caribbean Pools, the Steuben Athletic Club, Lang Media, and Tierra Farms. Tonight's bouts are sanctioned by the New York State Athletic Commission. Melvina Lathan, your chairwoman, and Ralph Petrillo, your director of boxing, and our timekeeper at the bell, Carol Blair. Boxing fans, here we go. Four rounds of action in the lightweight division. Our judges overseeing this bout, Terry Beecher, Wynn Kintz, Matt Ruggiero, and our referee for this bout, Paul Brown. Introducing first in the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Rochester, New York. He weighed in at 133 pounds, solid black trunks. Professional record, 2 victories, 3 defeats, 1 draw, 1 win by knockout. Please welcome Jamel Tyson. His opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he comes to us tonight from Brooklyn, New York. He weighed in at 130 pounds, black trunks, white trim. Professional record, 1 victory, no defeats. That win came by knockout. Please welcome Brian Acaba. Our referee, Paul Brown, has our fighters' final instructions.
I gave you detailed instructions in the locker room. I protect myself at all times, listen to my commands at all times. Belt line's good.
Four rounds, lightweights.
Thank you. Thank you.
boxing fans, after four rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Wynn Kint scores the bout 38-38, even. Judge Matt Ruggiero scores the bout 37-35, while Judge Terry Beecher scores the bout 38-35, both for your winner by majority decision from Brooklyn, New York, Brian Acapa.